This morning I'm hanging out at my shop shipping some of your orders, catching up. And then I'm going to head over to Rafa's shop to remind him what a fat piece of shit that he is. He said he's working on a system that sounds better than the F-150. This must be some kind of joke.
Look, you're a dumbass, your box doesn't even bump.
Oh, yeah.
Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Extreme Autosports. If any of you guys haven't received your Amplified commemorative wall placard in the mail yet, please, I'm asking you to be patient with me. I'm working as hard as I possibly can. I'm not in here just dicking around, just so you know. I was a little backed up, but today I'm making major headway. It worked. I've been in here working my dick to the bone. Each of these dildos has been hand sanded and ass tested before I ship it out. Rafa's mom said they felt great, all at the same time.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck up, fucking sorry ass bitch?
I'm almost done, and then I'll be able to release my next limited edition item. But first I gotta finish these. The famous Raphael.
Welcome to my famous show. Welcome to my famous celebrity show, The Rafa Show. In this episode of The Rafa Show, we're gonna talk about Doug.
In this episode of Cribs, this is Rafa's house.
This is my crib, welcome to the mansion. This is pop, but that pisses me on that girl. You know what I'm saying?
None of the equipment's even mounted, dude. It's all laying back there, that's why. God, dude. There's two amps laying back there. While I'm at Extreme, I'm trying to piss Rafa off because I need a new set of rage clips for the show. I ran out. These are getting old. But he's not getting pissed today, something's wrong. I don't get it. Something feels off. Bitch, put the glove back on. Rafa's mom's down here.
Shut the fuck up, Doug. Jesus Christ.
I don't want to get your hands on my dick. They're laying. They're laying back there. What is this, dude?
It's like a fucking alarm, no?
A wiper? I call these alarms wipers.
Because they wipe ass, you know what I mean?
What is this? This is some AudioFrog music.
Oh.
AudioFrog music? It's a set of the sounds.
Sounds like shit.
What are you talking about, dude?
Sounds like a bunch of ass.
It actually
sounds alright.
It actually shits on your truck, dude.
No, dude.
No, it does, bro.
Well, bro. Rafa used his AudioFrog RTA kit with the REW software to tune the system with the JL Audio DSP. This is different than the bit tune that you saw in last episode, which requires a flying saucer as a microphone. This one has a frog penis. It's the frog penis.
Oh, that amp's in protect right there. Because it's laying on the floor, Rafa. It's laying all over the floor. Your sub is touching a screwdriver. It's not even in a box. This sounds better than my truck.
Rafa said this Tundra sounds better than the F-150, but it doesn't even work yet.
It's not even done yet.
This Tundra got a JL Audio Fix 82 to correct the output of the OEM Toyota JBL system. Then that goes to a JL Audio TWK D8 digital signal processor, which goes to a XD8 channel on the highs and an XD1001 on bass with the epicenter, otherwise known as the Oompa Center. The Oompa Center puts bass into Mexican music that has no bass. Oompa music.
So this is the EQ, right?
Okay.
But you see how it's from 25 all the way to 16?
Oh, okay.
And these are your only adjustments.
Yeah. That's all you need.
How? Stupid, Doug.
It's not anywhere near flat, or what?
This is your EQing table.
That's what I'm saying. Why do you need more than 10? Turn one down. Look what it does. See?
You don't get it.
No, because... Well, what does your output on your RTA look like? Because when you're... That's what you're... If you have a peak, that's what your peak is going to look like. I'm not going to mess this up. I'm just going to... If your RTA is like this and you have a little peak, mm-hmm. If this is at 1K... You just turn it down there, and it'll smooth the peak.
I know, but
you don't need to do it all individual.
You're not a yeah, but you're not doing peaks. You're doing individuals. No, you're doing 1K, 2K, 3K.
No, you're cutting down peaks based on what you're seeing.
Yeah, but every peak is at every 1,000 or every 500.
You want to be more detailed with it, which.
But you could do it.
So you already outgrew this.
You can set.
You already outgrew it. Damn. With all this shit, it should sound better than my truck, but does it? I doubt it. What I'm saying is, so you have 10 bands to pick. The Q is how wide this is gonna adjust. Does it show it? Before you do this, you put pink noise through the system, put the microphone in, and you see where your peaks are at.
Okay, I know.
If you have a peak at 640, put this at 640 and cut it.
Yes.
And then it's not gonna look all crazy. It's gonna look like this, dude.
No, it looks crazy. Look at the one for the sender.
The JL Audio DSP software looks pretty cool. Rafa's still working on this system, or at least that's what he's saying. He's prepping an excuse. He said it sounds better, but now he's starting to second guess himself.
You're a dumbass, your box doesn't even bump.
Like this already?
What do you mean?
Like this little lip and stuff?
It's all I made the lip.
I like that. How is it? Is it attached to this?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's all one piece. Glued and...
No, but it wasn't like this last time you brought it, yeah?
What do you mean?
The lip.
No. I put the lip on, body worked it, and bed lined it.
I like the lip.
Thanks, man. The diamond plate insert will go in. Unless I decide something different. But it's mounted.
Good. Wires just like shit.
They have to be long because the woofer has to go in. If my cheap set of CT sounds components sound better than these $1,000 set of Focal K2s, I'm not leaving without my blowjob, bitch. You better get down and suck it.
Get down.
Shut the fuck up.
All right, I'm gonna play something sound quality so you can kind of hear the highs first.
Did the highs get a lot of EQing in this one?
Not a lot. No, dude, not a lot. Because I can't process my
Your frog.
Mids. So, but there's an EQ on the...
Sony?
So on the Macintosh amp.
Why can't you put everything through the processor?
Because it doesn't have RCA outputs.
Does it have optical out?
No, optical in.
Awake. Shake dreams from your hair, my pretty child, my sweet one. Choose the day and choose the sign of your day, the day's divinity. First thing you see. We laugh like soft, mad children, snug in the woolly cotton brains of infancy. The music and voices are all around us.
It's
people are coming out. This is my moment of glory. All this work. It's finally worth it.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
Right?
Yeah. It's like Nick Mitchell.
That's a low bass. You want low bass?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hang on.
Oh, why you turn it down, pussy?
No, that was a little bass.
Excessive heat detected. Amplifiers approaching thermal shutdown. Activating cooling system.
That voice goes in warm, huh? Not clipping yet, though.
Now I'm in some serious danger of launching the voice coil out of the front of the woofer. But I think it could take just a little bit. A little bit. Once you smell the heat of the voice coil, it means you got a little bit more that you can give it. But not.
Amplifier temperatures stabilized.
Huh?
I put it over there.
That voice coil got nice and hot,
yeah,
dude.
That baby's getting toasty.
You smell it.
City police monitoring SPL levels.
What do you think?
It's good.
I like it.
So this has a JL Audio XD800/8 on the highs. Fix 82 on the OEM deck. And then where's the Fix 86? Or, oh, the, what is it called? The Tweak? The Tweak 80 beak? What is it? The Tweak on Fleek is on this side. Wow. This Tundra is really nice. I think this thing could use a signature Doug Bernard's sixth order blow through with a couple holes in the cap. I'll cut him right now just in case he needs them later. Just let me.
Doug.
Jazz frightens people.
Just fight those people, Doug. It's frightening.
Jazz freaks out somebody.
Sounds pretty good.
What's your volume, though?
Huh?
It's with your volume.
Do you have your RTA set up? And you just turn all the gains up. Will it give you more volume, or are you maxed out? Why don't you do that?
Just get more volume on the...
Yeah, like at 55. Fuck the processor. Give the...
Where it's at now, just give it more gain?
Yeah, but make sure you don't fuck your...
The EQ.
Because it's all active, right?
Yeah.
Doesn't active sound so much better, dude?
Because the tweeters can get loud without distorting.
Yeah. And see where they're... You can see where they're rolling off.
Now the pressure is on. Rafa better finish this tune. He said the Tundra sounds better than the F-150. He better. If it doesn't, I'm not leaving without my blowjob. If he doesn't get it, he better.
I just tried to cut, but then this was really dead. I think that's where the crossover is at too. Around that area, look.
Yeah.
Get your mouth ready. Rafa is just demonstrating this system with a temporary single 10 prefab box, but this truck will eventually get the appropriate JL Audio Stealth box.
Acoustic properties such as echoes and reverberation, and there are lots of legends around the world that show that echoes are considered to be spirits speaking back.
I'm proud of Rafa. He learned a lot from his real dad. Which might be me. But it could also be 100 other guys, because we all fucked the bitch on the same night.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck up?
At least I think that was my dick in her pussy, but I was drunk. It could have been my leg in her asshole, for all I know. It was
too far.
Jesus Christ!
She quit playing, could he know the world?
This thing sounds really good. I like the Focal K2 tweeters because the hard dome tweeter gives it a lot of sizzle and the super high frequencies of the treble. This truck has strong mid bass and it's really strong in the 1.21 gigahertz range. My truck is lacking that 21 kilohertz crisp sizzle, where this truck is lacking everything else, that everything below 21
kilos. Dude, you're a dumbass, your box is even bumped.
Thank you guys again for always watching. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about today's episode. You guys have an awesome weekend. We'll see you next time. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Extreme Auto Sports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation.